In this video, Jack and I will both attempt the hardest trick shot we can think of. Best trick shot wins.
You're watching B-Squad 10.
For my shot, I'm going to do a 40-yard punt into a trash can. I am a little nervous for this one because I did do the punt into the basketball hoop. That did take quite a while. No backboard on this one, too. Pretty bouncy trash can rim. We'll see how it goes. For Jack's shot, he'll shoot an arrow at a balloon at a distance of 100 yards. With a face in the mirror, every scar makes me dig down deeper. Push it till there's nothing more, 'cause I'm stronger than I was before. It's time to stand up, show me what you're made of.
First shot, I aimed directly at the balloon, and I was about 3 feet short, vertically. It was probably like 10 feet short, kind of for the hill. So I think this might take a little shorter than I expected. So all the factors that wouldn't really matter at a closer range really do matter at the 100 yards. So there's a little bit of wind going this way, so I counted for that by aiming about a foot this way. And as you can see, it's pretty much dead on. First shot and then second shot, so I might be a little bit higher. Near like the second or third set of things, of arrows, I was randomly, I punched myself in the face because the bow let loose. And I realized what was happening. This little thing right here came frayed, so we need to run to Arizona Square, a bow shop, and replace it. Got the arrow loop all fixed up, ready for session two. Show me what you made of. Stand up, show me what you made of. Stand up, stand up, show me what you made of. Hands up, hands up. Fight the fear.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Hey guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Next up, we have a video that's going to be really challenging for us, so stay tuned for that. Very excited to show it to you. We'll catch you for our next video. See ya.